The WWE Universe just exploded.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Punjab, India, weighing in at 470 pounds, the giant, the great Kelly.
One of the most dangerous and threatening individuals in all WWE.
On that, we can agree, Cole.
Well, the WWE Universe doesn't sound like they agree.
Well, they also don't sound like they have two brain cells to rub together between the thousands of them, Saxton.
That's not nice.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
Oh boy, look who's here. The Phenom has arrived.
And demise awaits anyone who stands across the ring from the dead man.
The Reaper walks among us.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the
You are looking at dominance without equal.
Power from another dimension.
One of the most prolific strikers in WWE history.
A man who knows absolutely no fear.
And the thing about The Undertaker is the attitude. The fact that he knows he's an incredible warrior, that he will do anything and everything he needs to win.
A competitor who has survived the toughest battles WWE has ever witnessed.
You know, Undertaker is a time-honored warrior of the ring.
No matter what you do, I'm not sure there's anything that prepares you for The Undertaker.
So many superstars have stood across the ring from the dead man, paralyzed with fear.
Abandon all hope. The dead man has risen.
The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
I actually agree with you, Saxton.
What are you expecting from this superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
And across from him is The Undertaker, who has managed to endure and outlast multiple eras of WWE history.
Many of his greatest opponents have added their names to the Hall of Fame, but the Last Outlaw still roams WWE restless for battle, looking for fights and dealing out justice.
We've seen over three decades of dominance by The Undertaker. How does Undertaker manage to keep up with the always improving competition?
Well, who knows what otherworldly influences keep Undertaker in peak condition, but the other key to his enduring success is his ability to control the pace. Taker wants to make this a methodical battle. If he can do that, he'll have a good shot at winning.
The dead man facing some danger. You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
Turn things around.
Shoulder tackle.
And now he's on the downside.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Insulting.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Three.
Trying to find his bit.
Oh, look out.
Oh, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Driven into the barricade.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. He's starting to struggle here.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Return fire from the Undertaker.
Caught with a clothesline.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Six.
And that one scouted.
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
Undertaker had that scouted.
Flatliner.
Three.
Shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
A completely ill-advised decision. Likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Well scattered reversal there.
Three.
Oh, the boot. This match grinded him down a little.
He knew that was coming.
Oh!
Hoisted up.
Big power slam.
Five.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top.
Six.
All the way to the outside.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Vicious right forearm. Undertaker retaliates.
Back elbow.
See, did you see that?
Makes him pay with a counter.
Three.
Flatliner.
Oh, man, face first.
Four. Fighting back with a counter.
Series of reversals.
Military press.
Ooh. He's going for it all.
You could say that again. Time to get the win out.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Two.
Delivers the leg drop.
Three.
Gets him with the counter.
Four.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Able to reverse that one.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He's back into the ring.
Six.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Manages to beat the count and get back in the ring.
With no time to spare, really.
Shifts it back onto him. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
This feels so unsafe.
Reversal by the Undertaker. Oh, my goodness. There's an attitude behind it. Oh, he retaliates. Taking it outside the ring now. This is not gonna be pretty.
We gotta get some help out here.
It's too late for Heath Sexton. There's only mayhem and destruction from here on out.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Counters. This could be an opportunity. He gets back into the ring.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
We're seeing an unbelievable performance.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Good night.
Taker's about to end another fight
for the win. Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Strenuous victory here tonight.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.